This is like the follow-up to Joe's black dress. When she calls me up and whispers to me softly on the phone, as she wishes we could finally be together all alone. And when she says she's sure that something that is wrong can't feel so right, then I don't believe that she holds her husband this tight. When I take a hand, my hand, it feels so soft and so warm. And when I look into her eyes, I see the eye of the storm. And when I take her in my arms, she pulls me close with all of my heart. But I don't believe that she holds her husband this tight. She may hold him like a baby, she may hold him like a man, she may hold him like she holds me in the palm of her hand. She may kiss him every morning, she may hug him every night, but I don't believe that she holds her husband this tight. I don't believe a word of what I just heard myself say. Cause if that were true, she would hold on to me at the end of each day. And when I touch her soft and gently, and when I kiss her pretty face, and when she whispers we can never be discovered in this place, that our hearts must remain secret, though our fire burns so bright, I don't believe that she holds her husband this tight. No, I don't believe that she holds her husband this tight. Selling my axes for your security. Her car so she could drive around downtown tonight. Well, mama said, I know you think you are, but you haven't even wrapped my heart up tight. Oh, baby, could you please not mad with me? I'm begging you down on bended knee. Ain't no way I'm gonna be selling my axes for your security. Could you please not marry me? losing my card game, quitting my buddies for your security.